You know who. Here she is. This is Madonna.
No more Madonna.
No more Madonna!
No more Madonna.
No more Madonna. Go away, Madonna. It seems like everywhere I look now, there's a TV show or book about Madonna. I don't know why now, but every guy now starts to turn right into jelly when they see the famous belly of Madonna. I turned on the radio today. What did I hear the DJ say? A lucky star is on the way. Then like a virgin I will play too much Madonna. Turn off Madonna. Everybody's in a whirl. My dentist hums Material Girl. Please Madonna. Now, here's a song that this week is up five notches, over two columns, and across one entire page. It's by a group called the Slightly Twisted Disappointer Sisters, and they're singing about the crown queen of overkill, you know who.
Donna, Donna, goodbye, Madonna. Donna, Donna, farewell, Madonna. Donna, Donna, go away, Madonna. Donna, Donna, so long, Madonna.
Went to a movie recently. I didn't really care what I would see. There on the screen in front of me was somebody seeking Susan desperately. It was Madonna. No more Madonna. Till we find someone else to hail, I'll buy songs by Jerry Mail.
Not Madonna.
No more Madonna.
Oh, I thought it was bad enough when Dr. Hook got on the cover of the Rolling Stone. Then we had Richard Gere, David Lee Roth, and now, no, next thing you know, we'll have Madonna t-shirts, Madonna playing cards, coffee mugs, Madonna ashtrays, lunch boxes. No more!